If you'd like to add an additional background paper to your page without having it take up the whole background region, simply find the paper that you want to add and click Add as an additional background. Then it will just insert that paper on the page and you can resize it and play around with it right there, and you don't have to have it be filling up the whole background area. So there's a little background tip for you.